Are you sure? Well, let's continue. Now add a thinly sliced onion with